Unlike these guys, we're trying to launch these trash cans over 100 feet in the air. And so far, we've tried cherry bombs, and we even tried my favorite, gunpowder. But neither of those are really proven to be effective. So now, we're gonna try liquid nitrogen.
Hey, that's not gonna just go right now, is it?
No.
All right, don't let me down here, buddy.
Go. That wasn't even close to 100 feet.
I think we need more. We need more, right?
I'll put a little more.
No, this is what's supposed to happen.
You're supposed to go, we need more.
Thank you. Let's get more. Let's just do more.
All right, we'll do two charges.
Let's do it.
Now, go. Tight. Good. Got it. Three. Okay, ready?
Go, go.
The hell was that?
They went off at different times.
You want to do it again?
Yeah, we could do it again.
You want to do one more?
Why not? Let's try it with nothing to weight it down. Let's do no fins, no nose cone. Boom.
Okay.
Let's see how high we can get it.
I like it.
Yeah. And crank it down there good and hard.
Go.
Let's go, science! Come on, science! Oh! Yes! That was definitely 100 feet!
Less was more.
Yeah, less is more. So what we learned here is all the stuff we put on to help aerodynamics, which is great for real rockets, doesn't help here. We just want light, light, light.
Yeah, and that's
what gives us the best height.
Not bad, buddy.
Not bad at all,
buddy. Not bad for a day's work.
Not bad at all, buddy. I like that. That was good.